It's the NFC Championship game, and the road to a Super Bowl goes through Arizona. It's the Eagles and the Cards. All that and more coming up next on EA Sports.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we're on the road to the Super Bowl. Today, there's an NFC fighting storm between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Arizona Cardinals. Hello to everyone watching. Joined by Brock Hewitt up here in the booth. I'm Kate Scott, and in a while, we're going to find out the answer to a question that fans have been asking for nearly half a year at this point. Who is going to represent this conference in the Super Bowl?
All of these coaches and players preach all season long, never look ahead. Can't do it, right? You've got to focus so much on the present. But you know that every man out there is so aware of what's on the line today and where they could be playing in 2 weeks. It's going to be a game-long challenge, no question, to keep the focus on the right here and the right now. Once you've got a win out the way, well, then you can start entertaining those Super Bowl thoughts and those Super Bowl realities.
So here come the Eagles for their opening drive. They're led out by an incredible score through the air and on the ground. He was picked 53rd back in 2020. It's Jalen Hurts.
Kate, it's not often that we talk about quarterbacks having a nose for the end zone in football. It's usually reserved for the running backs. But Jalen Hurts has changed that conversation.
No touchdown!
He has so much power, so much strength. You get him into the short yardage situations around the goal line, he finds a way to get in. But it's not just there. He's got a deep ball that's the envy of many. He's elevated his teammates around him. And he's got a skill set that I know a lot of quarterbacks would sure love to have.
Second and six coming up here.
No touchdown! No touchdown! No touchdown!
From the 32. And pass complete to Goddard. And he's tackled with the first down yardage.
Great. No touchdown!
Operating from the gun. Here's Hurts. He's on the move. They said they're going to get there, and they drop it. And a big play drives them backwards. Second down coming up.
Great. Nelson.
Another try following the sack. He's got Devontae Smith. And a nice game here, but it stopped short of the first.
That can be a hopeless feeling when you fire a curl route right into the zone coverage perfectly like that. Unless the curl happens to be right next to where one of your guys is sitting, that pass can come in there and there's nothing this defense can do.
Hurts with it on third and short. Escapes the pocket. He'll make a bid for it on the ground. And a massive hit at the end of that play. Oh, baby. But he hangs on through it. Still able to get that first down.
You know, these are the type of plays that really get an offense going. This is a chance for QB to inspire the guys around him. Calling his own number, carrying his teammates to a first down on that big run. That inflates an offense, and it can suck the wind out of that defense.
And he's stopped. Now we'll wait to hear what this flag is
holding. Offense.
You just gotta look for it, right? That time, though, we did not have to look too hard.
No touchdown! No touchdown! No touchdown!
Hurts now from the gun. This one finds Goddard. And he drives this across midfield and down into enemy territory.
He's just one of those guys, Kate. Even when he's not open, he's still a target thanks to that physicality and his ability to just play bully ball. They don't like forcing into coverage, but sometimes when you got a bully like him who can create space, just find a way to get him the ball.
And they're going to bring him down at the 36.
Hey, 73!
1 yard, all that's needed. This is 3rd and inches.
Great.
Shotgun snap for Hurts. Goddard makes the catch. And they bring him down around the 34. Still on the move, coming to the line for 1st and 10.
Great.
No touchdown! Hurts throwing again. Buckley's got it. And this is pushed ahead for a gain of 5. Jalen Thompson, the man on the tackle. We're one quarter into deciding who's going to represent the NFC in the Super Bowl. Couple of zeros on the board right now. We'll return to State Farm Stadium in just a moment. Ready now for our second quarter. The Eagles have the football.
Great.
They're advancing it well as they face second down. From the pistol, Hurts. Caught by the tight end, right in the corner. And they get this down to the 10-yard line before going down. They'll break the huddle and come up on first and goal. Working inside the red zone. Catch is made in close. What a hit. He gets flattened to the ground. Still chances to get these final 40 yards in second and goal. They'll throw it again. Bails out of the pocket quick. And he scores. It's a Philadelphia touchdown. The Eagles get the game's first points here in the second. Jalen Hurts with the touchdown.
Bronco switch. Reload. Roll.
Extra point up and good by Elliott. And they add one on to their first touchdown of the contest. Elliott's all set for the kickoff. Returning it from the 4. Oh, he's showing some burst on this return. They'll begin from the 36 as the return is brought down. Here come the Cardinals now as they get set for their opening drive. And they'll be led out by a number one pick out of Oklahoma. One of the game's better runners, it's Kyler Murray.
And he doesn't have the advantage he usually does coming off a bye week. Both these teams came in here well-rested after a Sunday away. Of course, that means an extra week of prep work for this defense, too. So he's got his work cut out for him to find ways to attack them today.
And he'll push this upfield and earn that when you set it down. Football on that 47-yard line, first down. Staying on the ground with Benson. He swarms in the middle. This gets maybe a yard. Devin White hauls him down. They'll come to the line here, second and 9. Now Kyler. Buys time, rolling right. Got his man, that's Zay Jones. That one goes for 17 yards and moves the chains. Here's first and 10 from the 34. Give left side to Benson. And he could only get a lone yard. Took a couple of guys to haul him down near the line. This defensive battle has reached the 2-minute warning. The Cardinals at a disadvantage on the scoreboard. They'll come to the line here, second and 9. From the gun, it's Murray. Brian, close to the end. Touchdown. Prater able to tack on the extra point. And the Cardinals respond with 7 of their own to tie it here early. Now Prater on to send it away. Short kick here, fielded at the 15. And he's walloped just as he gets across the 25. What a hit. He's down shy of the 30. Well, we've already seen some nice plays here, and we're going to see plenty more before this game ends. But you might be thinking, plays like that, my guys' ratings should be better. Well, you're not alone. You got a chance to let the Madden ratings hotline know. Makes the catch, but does not do it in bounds. He came down on that side. Now we have a stoppage. No challenge.
Previous play is under review.
But the replay official wants to take another look at this on their own. We're all watching that sideline here, seeing where those feet came down.
And no matter what they rule here, Kate, that was an outstanding effort just to make the catch.
Yeah.
Now we got to look and see, did he get both feet in with possession?
They sent it out to New York just to be safe, and the folks there saw it to change that call. First and 10. Here's Hurts. And this is going to be a turnover. The defense forces the big play.
You know, this just can't happen on first down. It really can't. Ball security's a premium on every down, every distance. But on first down, it is especially a killer.
And the drive will start out with a first and 10. Throwing now, following the turnover. Throw is there, Trey McBride. And he gets this down inside the red zone before going out. Nice spot here for the offense. It's second and one. Out of the gun, here's Murray. He's got it, that's McBride. And he works this to the 15 before they make the stop. Pick up a five on that play. And that's a Cardinals first down. Operating from the gun, here's Murray. The shot to the end zone is incomplete.
There's the importance of staying in phase as a defender. He was all over him in coverage. That did help force the incompletion.
And they're going to bring him down after he drives it down to the 7. A solid 8-yard gain there, and now they're going to have 3rd and 2. Kyler throwing here. He's got it. And he'll pick up enough to move the chains. The Cardinals decided to use the first of their 3 timeouts. 4 downs now to get in. Here's first and goal. Murray. And this is caught. Touchdown, Arizona. The Cardinals take the lead just before halftime. Trey McBride, the touchdown. Later on for the PAT. Extra point set right down the middle. And the Cardinals break that tie and now lead by 7. Now Prager on to send it away. Fielded at the 7. He stopped on the return at the 27. The Eagles setting out their offense one last time in the first half. And with field position and the clock against them, probably not going to see anything of substance here before halftime.
Great, set.
All right, keeping it simple. They're just going to call a give right up the middle. And they love to see him fighting forward, but he only gets them 3.
Nelson.
That's halftime. Only 2 quarters standing between one of these teams and the NFC spot in the Super Bowl. Now we'll send things over to Orlando, Florida. Jonathan Coachman on standby, ready to deliver the EA Sports Halftime Report.
But first, time to look ahead to the AFC Championship coming up later today. And it should be a great one as well, as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens doing battle with the Kansas City Chiefs.
In the first half, the Cardinals did what they always do, and that's rely on their quarterback, Kyler Murray. He came on after a slow start to fire 2 second quarter touchdown passes and give his guys the lead at the intermission.
Both these teams ready for the fight ahead. We're ready to get back to it as well. And to do just that, we'll hand it back over to Kate and Brock. These 2 teams making their final adjustments for the second half ahead. It's time to get back at it. For the call, let's rejoin Kate Scott and Brock Huer.
Thanks so much for the look around the league, Coach. But now it's time to turn our attention back to this one as we begin the 3rd quarter. Return coming from the 6. And he's going to make this to the 28 before going down. Here come the Cardinals to begin quarter number 3.
Don't.
And that lead they've got, Brock, they are never going to have to worry about losing it if they keep scoring every time they touch this football.
Is that how it works?
It surprisingly is. You know, if you have the lead and you don't lose it, you lead.
That time to start, though, you wanted all 17 games of a season, but you're lucky to get it more than once.
Second down, here's an option to the right. He's only going to manage to get back to the line. C.J. Gardner-Johnson there on the tackle. Short yardage situation here, it's 3rd and 2. Pressure coming, it's Murray. Complete beyond the marker. And he's tackled with the first down yardage.
Let's go!
action now. Murray flushed out of the pocket. That one is incomplete. Couldn't hang on through the contact.
Four.
No dice on that prior pass. Here's second down.
Four.
Benson now from the gun. And he finds space for about a three-yard gain. Cooper to Gene with the stop. Let's see what they draw up on this third and seven.
Four.
Kyler looking to throw. Wilson's got it. And he'll pick up enough to move the chains. On the 44-yard line now, first and 10. Now Murray on the play fake. This is wheeled in by Wilson. And 2 yards is all he's going to get before he's caught. Bryce Huff in on the tackle. 8 yards to go. Well, let's see how they approach this second down.
Receivers enough time to get open along the route, and your quarterback enough time to find and hit them with the throw.
Two, two.
The line doesn't hold up, and completions follow.
Hockey isn't holding up. They're able to drop it. And the defense comes through. That's going to back them up and bring up fourth down. The Cardinals out for the punt. And this somehow is only going to be our first punt of the game. And he drives it skyward, hoping to drop this near the goal line. And he'll bring in this fair catch at the 13. So no return on that punt. And the Eagles will be backed up a good bit to begin the drive.
No touch.
Running back sent in motion.
No touch.
On first down, Hurts. This finds Smith. And he'll take it up to the 30 before being brought down. A new set of downs awaits him. Here's first and 10.
No touch.
Throwing here, Hurts. Completed over the middle. And he'll go down, it will say right at the 39-yard line. Options are open here. It's second and inches.
Carlos Yeti. No touch.
Motioning one of the tight ends. On second down, here's Barkley. Just a quarter left before one of these teams punches its ticket to the Super Bowl. It's Eagles football and they trail. Need to fight to keep their postseason going. Third and just two to go.
Great. Set.
Kick the running back in motion.
No touch.
Throwing now, third and two. Complete out to the right side. And he has it up towards midfield before he's taken down at the 47. All right, all set up now. First and 10.
Great. Set. No touch.
Hurts now from the gun. Makes the catch. And they catch up to him, but not until he's got a huge gain and a first down.
No touch.
Barkley trying this up again. And he's brought down for a loss. Offense to the line for second down.
No touch. Shotgun
snap for Hurts. This one is hit by a defender and winds up incomplete. No connection on the last play, and now it's third down.
Great.
They'll go for the gun with Barkley. And defenders continue to swap over to get him at the line. A lot of pressure on this kick for Jake Elliott. This is going to be a 32-yarder from the left hand.
With a kicker just doing his job. And now, it's incumbent upon that defense to give him and their offense another shot.
And a good return here as he gets it out past the 35.
something.
Able to add to it here. And off to Benson to start the drive. And he gets his offense forward to the 44-yard line. Good run, gets him 7. That brings up 2nd and 3.
On it.
It's the 2-minute warning from Glendale. Cardinals up by 4. 2nd and 3 now. Benson once more. And he's going to go down right along midfield strike. Now just 4 seconds after our 2-minute warning, we've got another pause. Timeout taken by the defense. Going to the ground again on first. And he's going to have this one down to the 43 on a good run. Now we get another stoppage here. Just 1:52 remaining. The defense burns a timeout. They give on 2nd to Benson. And he works this to the 38 before going down. The defense takes its 3rd and final timeout. New set of downs for him at the 38. First down, and they go right back to it. And it took a couple of guys to haul him down there after a gain of just 1. They'll come to the line here, 2nd and 9. Hand off to Benson from the gun. And here's another stop made right at the line. Nice back-to-back reps from this defense. So a tough spot now. This is 3rd and 9. The give now to Benson. And they bring him down after the player reaches the 26. So the Cardinals pick up the win in this one. And congratulations to them, conference champions once again. Not the first time they've earned that title in their existence, but the big step lies ahead in 2 weeks from New Orleans. And they've got a chance to win the first Super Bowl in franchise history. With Brock Huard and our entire crew, I'm Kate Scott. You've been watching the NFL